received, I invite you to rise and join your voices in praising your thanksgiving. God, Creator and Friend, we praise you for this meal, the sign of your presence in and with your creation. In our joy, you are the overflowing cup. In our need, you are the bread for our journey. With all who abide in your presence and care, we give you thanks and let the church say,
Amen.
Amen.
And as you go from this place, know that we have a king.
Yes.
A king of vulnerable love.
Wow.
Let us join him in his campaign and be saboteurs for love wherever we go.
Yes.
And know that the grace of God, the love of Jesus, and the communion and power of the Holy Spirit will be with you this day and evermore. Amen.
Amen. Amen.